Hello and welcome to a stadium known as the Pearl locally, the King Fahd Stadium here in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's liquid football against the absolute mad lads.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Now he must favour the cross. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Liquid doing well to win it back. Priest. Priest. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Now, what on earth happened there? Fetfatsidis. Oh, good vision. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Now, can they make something happen? Chance to play it in. Well read to put an end to that attack. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Eto. Well, they've lost the ball. Getting forward. Jeffers. And here's Dos Santos. A very effective clearance. Calvé did well to win the ball back. Now, what can they do from here? To jump in front. Marvellous anticipation. And first-class defending cleared off the line. Now, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Foiling them effectively. Oh, showing excellent vision. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Now a decent position. Superb block. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. And teammates to play it to. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Someone to play it to. Terrific piece of anticipation. Getting in there to intercept. Decent position. Well, it's liquid football's turn now. A sloppy pass. Using his physical strength to shield it. And room to roam on the wing for liquid football. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so, and they're playing really well and creating chances. It's surely only a matter of time before they take the lead here.
Nicely timed tackle. possession intercepted. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. On and on he goes. And space to cross it. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. Playing it in. Oh, superb technique! But off the frame of the goal.
Well, it was a great effort. It takes a lot of skill to control the volley like that. It really is unlucky.
Calvé, an effective ball, another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Fetfatsidis, can they get in behind them? Well, he read that brilliant. Can they forge ahead? Jeffers. Offside tackle. Pulls it back and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Jeffers. And space for the cross. Can they get themselves in front here? That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Played over. Well, he was being closely watched. Goal kick.
Well, the defender knew he couldn't get to the ball first, but he just did enough to put him off there.
Not what he was intending. Bad pass. This looks promising. Oh, surely. Oh, a goal! And that wasn't part of the plan. An own goal it is, and no wonder his head is slumped. Well, that own goal has put them behind. Moving the ball forward with purpose. That's a nice looking ball, foiling them effectively. They're making high pressing work for them here. A chance to whip it in.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes, and their attacking play has been excellent. Surely only a matter of time before they extend their lead here.
Calvé. A teammate, unfortunately, and a throw-in to come. And a fine cross. The chance is on. He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, it petered out. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. 30 minutes left for play.
Atención, atención. Llamada a recepción al dueño de un todoterreno rojo de marca...
Crossing opportunity. Dos Santos. Jeffers. Just the clearance that was needed. Can they get in behind them? Dangerous looking attack. A very effective clearance. Well, the Mad Lads have a corner and maybe a chance for them to make it look even better. And the keeper has possession of it. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. It needs an accurate cross. Oh, that's a really good run. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And in the end, no damage done. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. A good and fair challenge. And he read it well. Fetfatsidis. The cross is on. Corner kick forthcoming. And now the delivery. And an effective clearance. And delivered towards the back post. Not away completely. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Pan. Well, as we approach full-time, we have to say, playing away from home hasn't been a problem for them. Can they see it out? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they need to hold on here. Not long left now, but you have to say they've defended really well up to this point, and I just can't see them conceding now. This will be a really good win if it stays like this.
An encouraging move from Mad Lads. This could be it! Really sound defending. Chance to play it in. It's got to be! And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So, 2-0 now. Calvé, good tackle, take it away. This looks interesting. Opportunity here. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Now, sending it in. But fisted away by the goalkeeper. Won it back. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Making progress. Well, it might still work out for them. Threat over for now, it seems. The pass could do damage. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. And blocked for now. Chance to cross. A deep delivery. But goalkeeper's ball, disappointingly for them. And now it is final. 3 points in the bag on opening day, and so many positives to derive from the